What's going on, boys? Good morning. Hola, my hold. My muff is all crooked. But good afternoon. It is 1 p.m. And no, I am not barely waking up or anything. I just got out of work. I went in at like 4 in the fucking morning. And, oh no, I went in at 5. I was scheduled 5 to 2. And I straight up told my team leader, I was like, I'm leaving at 2. Don't care. And he was like, okay. So, yes. Now we're here. My breakfast was a Diet Coke with 2 portions of the potato wedges. And now we're going to the gym. Just right before they close. They close at 3. It is 1:57. Now I'm thinking, should we go through the expressway? Or should we go through the regular route? But I feel like with the expressway, it's faster. Because like, look, no cap. On the expressway, I could push 8 minutes or so. Get there in 8 minutes. It takes 15 minutes to get to the rec, by the way. Or school in general. It's 1:57. I could get there in like 8 to 10 minutes. In the moco, right? Fuck it. Fuck it. We're going to lock the fuck in. We're going to go NASCAR driver mode. Which I've done before countless of times. I don't know. I'm not a reckless driver. I'm just a day. Well, hold on. What was the description? I'm not a safe driver, but I'm a good driver. Like, safety goes out the door with me, bro. I don't give a fuck. Fuck the safety. Like, if I'm going 110 miles and hit the back of a fucking 18-wheeler, that's just know I was having fun. End of story. Suicide. Don't do it, boys. Like, I want to get a bike. Like, a motorcycle, bro. Imagine the content I'll be able to bring to you guys. Like, cruising on a motorcycle. Or, like, the one-wheel ones, bro. I want those so bad. Like, I could literally have like an 8-minute clip of just me like vibing, like get a GoPro and shit. Oh my god. Ideas to waste money on. Yeah. But besides that, boys, I'll catch you guys at the gym. Today's back and bye. Look, not gonna lie, my back is feeling better. My back has been sore for 4 days. When was the last time we hit back? Wednesday? Was it Wednesday? Or Tuesday. And it's funny because I'm gonna wear the same shirt when I wore for back and by. Don't worry, boys. We washed our clothes. And that's because I had no more clothes. So I had to wash either way. Regardless, I had to wash. So let's teleport to the rec. 3, 2, 1. And we're fucking here, boys. Also, we have no pre. All we got is a fucking Celsius. Peach vibe. I could have thrown a fucking gym weed in the fucking... Oh my gosh, I'm such an idiot, guys. Oh my god. Let's get walking, boys. It's 2:13. Not gonna lie, I've been here for like about 3 minutes. I got here at 2:10. Like, there's no cap. From my water jug, should I take it? Yeah, we should. Huh? Stay hydrated. Time for a new... Oh my god, it's so windy. But let's get inside. I'm not sure if you guys could hear me. Like, it's fucked. So let's get inside and check in and let's get, like, look. Today we're not breaking backs. We're growing them. And if you know, you know. Oh, not gonna lie, boys. I run back to the car, I forgot my AirPods. But let's get this. Light work. my god. You got the neighbor right now? Oh my god. It's gonna be a struggle. Garage RGB. I don't associate with any of them. Well, Diane, my friend, his brother's the one that started the company. But we're gonna go check him out later. No breaking bags, only building them. Oh, what the fuck?
Go.
fucking feeling it, boys. We're at 140 now, boys. Continue your lap, hold on. We have 10 minutes too. All day to at work, I'm just flexing the last. I feel have that mind to muscle connection, which is apparently hard to do. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're struggling, boys. Oh my god. Oh. We're doing three right now. Okay, we're finishing off with the last set. Let's go. Let's go, three punishment. Oh. Oh my god. Do you guys have to close at three?
I'm saying till 3:15.
I need to hit one more set. Oh yeah. Yeah, Pablo's the G. Looks pretty good. Ugh. you guys like allowed to work out while you're on the clock?
Nope.
Nah.
Yeah. Can't work out. For any sport, we can't join in. And we can work out, working out, or just shut it down like that.
Like you're just, like you're fired?
Basically. That's how one of our, that's how a former coworker of mine got fired. He was playing table tennis. I think he only got 2 hits in when Gano showed up. He saw him through the window. He just walked in. Get him, get stuff, got him.
Damn. That's crazy. We just want a little mountain, boys. It's impossible for me. The jeans ain't there. Yeah. Clean your shit. Don't be dirty, guys. Let's go pose. Whoa. We gotta make it quick, guys. I told Pablo that I forgot my shoes. And if his superiors ask, I left my shoes here. I'll see you guys at the car, just cause they're already closing and I'm probably the last person here. So yeah. Oh, we're fucking dead, boys, not gonna lie. Like, the cut is affecting me. And I'm pretty sure it's like, not bad, but it's affecting me. I'm not able to move the same weight as I did before. But then like, the other day, Elijah was like, bro, you used to curl 40s, 50s. And I was like, what? No, like I've always been 30s, 20s. And he was like, bro, I swear. Oh shit, I forgot I ended my workout. We lost 220 calories. My average heartbeat 100 beats per minute. We fell asleep like at 1. What the fuck, I'm so white. We fell asleep like at 1 and woke up at like 5. 440, 450, some shit like that. Ooh, my lunch is gonna be goated. I bought some honey roasted ham. Honey roasted ham, what the fuck? Oven roasted, there you go. Oven roasted turkey. And like apple smoked turkey or some shit like that. And I'ma dice it up, throw it in some eggs. Doesn't that shit sound like you, oh. I didn't close it all the way, guys. That's what we're gonna eat for lunch. But let's make our way to the garage, RGV. Wait, let's make sure they're even open, bro. Cause I know Sundays they're sometimes closed. Oh, they're open till 7. Till 7.
We're here, boys. We're here.
And honestly, it's pretty packed here. So if there's anyone in there, I'm not gonna record. And I'll just show you guys what I got. Probably some fire ass shirts. For $3, bro, you can't complain. $3, nice shirts, pump covers even. They got hoodies, bro. That's what I'm mainly here for. I was just having a conversation with Gaia's older brother, right? And he was telling me, like, bro, like, we're consistent. Like, because I got some stuff. I paid $18.20 for 3 shirts and 1 hoodie. But the hoodie was, like, on a different rack. So I paid a little bit more for the hoodie. But, like, still, I can't complain. 4 shirts for... And they're pretty decent shirts. Once we get home, I could show you guys. But let's get home. I'm fucking hungry. Like, you guys don't understand how fucking hungry I am.
Come here, buddy. Come here. Oh, you good boy. Oh, you good boy.
Not gonna lie, guys. We've been neglecting Buddy ever since Belle had her puppies. Like, we just can't pay attention to you as much. Belle gets the attention right now, buddy.
Here we go.
Oh, echo's gonna be bad. Hopefully, not too bad. But we're in the restroom. Boom, boom, boom. But this is the first thing I got. And it was the last thing I picked. A full cut in, like, white Nike hoodie. Because I had a Nike hoodie. I lent it to someone. And I haven't gotten it back. Ooh, bro, not gonna lie. I'm gonna wear this. This is like a nice little fit of a hoodie. It's not too athletic, you know? It's full cotton and it's a medium. That has shrunk a little bit. Ooh, just a little patch, but I wear this occasionally. Like, this is like to chill around at the house, go to the movies in this. Pump cover, potentially. That's what I'll wear this. Let's try it. Let's continue on. Boom, there's the second shirt right here. It says beat Bama, cause fuck Bama. But this is an XL. But what do you guys think? It's like a little pump cover. I could wear this with some jeans. I'm not gonna complain. This is the part that I didn't see, bro. Like, what? That's kind of like, that's sexy, bro.
Does that shit say?
And the thin red line they rode in on.
Yikes.
Next is that maroon one that I was talking about. And this is a medium. Here's a little sweater. This is the one that I forgot that I got.
What does it say? Bulldogs? Mississippi Bulldogs? 1878?
I thought this is like a nice little winter vibe. I don't know. It's looking good, boys. It's looking good. Everything was $3 besides the hoodie. I only got 4 stuff. 1880. The hoodie was $14. No. It was 9. And then this is the last shirt I got. This right here. Little full sent shirt. And that's because I already have a full sent shirt. This is the other full sent shirt that I have.
Just a black. And this is a small. But it's kind of huge.
But I like with this one, it's like a medium. Actually, let's try this one on. Because I haven't worn it in a minute. And I want to see if it still fits, especially like since we've been working out and shit. But what do you guys think of the little clothing haul? I don't know, it's funny. But what do you guys think? Did I do good? Let me know in the comment section below if you guys think I did good. I'm fucking wearing this hoodie or this sweater with some shorts.
Look at my boys, we're done.
Not gonna lie, it looks pretty sad. Looks pretty sad. But you know what? I'm gonna add some color. That's the meal. So what you're looking at is... So what you're looking at is 4 eggs, 4 ounces of breast turkey, and half a cup of fat-free cheese with la botanea. Just because I ran out of Cholula. But if you guys never tried this shit, this shit's gas. But it does get spicy over time. And one slice of bread. And then you're like, why add it? Gotta get my daily fiber, bro. And I'm gonna lie, I made a banana after this. I bought bananas the other day. They're already going bad. I don't know how. But I got two left. So in the morning, I'll make myself a shake. But we're gonna grub. And I'm gonna edit the video. I'll conclude this video later. Depending. I don't know. We're just gonna grub. Catch you guys later. We're editing on Elijah's car. But it's the next day. It's the next day, boys. That was pretty much it. I literally, after that, I knocked the fuck out. Fell asleep. Woke up at like 10. And ended up editing my video. The guys are working out. But that's gonna be it for today, guys. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed. Subscribe, hit that like button, turn on post notifications. Peace, stay sexy. And you guys already know I love you guys.